5.
What's echoing void?
5.
Corruption.
4. 3. 2. 1.
Dunno.
Stay low. They haven't spotted us yet. According to intelligence, the keys that access the Azerite caches and the hostage room are kept by the Overseer. We'll secure the perimeter guards while you make the sewer grate. It should still provide a way into the prison.
Oh, I forgot to change my bloody talent. Yep.
Maybe I should do more DPS. I'm actually tempted to run out and smack into fucking Feral.
I'll res you, heal up. Really,
I'm fucking dotting everything, man. I want Crypt to suffer. Every single one of these pulls is going to be a high stack.
watch you drown with the rest of this scum.
Yeah, maybe I'll just take the tanking. My DPS is still pretty fucking shit. Thank you. What I can't figure out is how they're getting so many watery domes off and we got a fucking paladin tank. Beware. From memory, they do. From memory. I may have patched it. Where the fuck's Bobby Hales going? Oh, did you guys get feared? That's a shame. No, I was still behind the wall.
Yeah, I was assuming somebody kick it.
It's pretty hard not to get enough trash in this place. Yeah, it's because Jake's the best. When we had that rogue, we did a couple of skips, I mean, so that's why it's not too hard. Yeah. Because not everyone got behind the thing, he didn't put himself far enough behind. We're gonna need this trash. I'm probably the least amount of DPS, so it's probably better that I do it. Actually, no, probably you jump in there, man, because you're melee. We're both range. Don't worry about it yet. Go on to pull the other trash out.
Let's get the other trash.
We've got two innovates, two crypt, so just call for them.
Do you want me to shoot him?
Oh, I jumped at that.
Right out, there you go. Nah, that's right. I stood in a bad spot.
Azerite munitions explode, we'll all be dust.
I'm giving you in a way to start the fight.
Better off not taking him outside because he's spawning again, I think. Sorry.
Oh, fuck. Nowhere is safe. I don't think it is, is it? Oh, yeah. Same deal. This corner.
Oh, just made it.
Where Brizzo is?
I'm holding a barrel.
Oh, whoops! we're so good. What'd you res me for? He does the fucking damage.
Res is both, mate. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Snow is still running barrels.
Yeah, just let me run barrels. You guys do damage, so just let me run barrels.
Then we've got drums.
Yeah, I've got drums. Will make excellent fuel. Yes, ma'am. I thought you'd come and say dinner's ready. Just needs milk. So she's having rice bubbles for dinner. That's fucking awesome.
Well, I'll blow my cooldown during lust, and if you do the barrels, Matt. Don't take it outside.
No, do it, you just put it on the same side as the other one is. Right, I'm ready when the tank's ready. I'll pop drums straight off bat.
Yeah. I want
this corner.
Fuck fucking cinder plant gets me every time.
Yep, she's facing this way.
Click it.
Right, I just burn her. Sorry, my DPS was so shit. It's fucking... gonna only be a plus one on your stone, man. Knocking this one back up higher. The same for the top one. Ah, fuck. I overdid it in steps. Lost my entire fucking celestial armor. I need someone to soak that. Yeah, thanks.
Soak that, mate.
I'll res him.
Res him? I'm just sitting in bear form.
Trying to fucking res him. Can't res him. Why can't I fucking res him? He wouldn't let me res him.
Tank's back. Just keep yourself alive.
No, I'm better fucking die.
You got a B-res. Oh yeah, nice. Oh.
Oh, you got the trinket. Nice, Gary. Yeah, I want it for my feral spec too.
for range on that fight, Matt, if you sit in these corners, you don't get knocked back.
Yeah, that's why I sit against
the wall.
You
don't get knocked back, like, over the fence. If you're right, you've got to be right in the corner, though.
Yeah.